polski sukces na światową skalę. Mierzymy wysoko, sięgamy po wygraną. Grupa Azoty.
How does the new world record holder feel after this day?
It's unbelievable day for me. My first round jump was, yeah, it's so great to get a jump like this in a jump when I had the chance to take world record, and I still can't believe I made it.
Were you a bit disappointed that you were not the record holder after, you know, the first one who made 250 jump?
I was not so disappointed because he was jumping in our own level yesterday. He was unbeatable. I think no one in the, his jumping was perfect, and I was really happy about my own jumping yesterday, and I felt I could finally focus a bit on my jumping when he set this unbeatable record yesterday, and when I made my a jump like I did, it felt unbelievable to jump longer than Peter.
And at what point of this flight you believed it will be a new record?
The moment when I was at the lowest at the knoll, it was so much higher than I was expecting, and then I tried to make it as far as possible, and I believed it. If I got the balance right and the flying right, it will be a world record, and I'm really happy I did things like I did in this jump.
Okay. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.